Oh, I was supposed to lose that. Well, I guess it figures that Donald and Goofy went down immediately. But yeah, 2 and 3, I'll probably do the spin-offs too, honestly. I put off the series for way too long.
Wait, there was one other rule. I forgot. Accident happened.
Oh, right. These couldn't be restricted to only being used to save points, because save points heal you in this game. Duh. Kieran, you can't go in the crawl space. There's a board in front of it for a reason.
Kid, I got two words of advice for you. Attack!
See ya! Deep freeze!
not a whole lot I can do to customize my party right now, so hopefully that was just bad luck. To Wonderland, yeah. And then I came back to see what the other direction took me to. Might have to go explore a new area. But of course, I decided I wanted to play on proud mode, so that's just bound to happen.
Ha!
I do hereby dub thee Junior Heroes and confer upon thee full rights and privileges to participate in the games. Further...
Hey, what do you mean, Junior Heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
So, what does it take?
Well, that's just something you'll have to find out for yourselves. Just the way that I did.
No problem. We'll start by proving ourselves in the games.
There ain't gonna be any games for a while. Gotta clean up the mess from that last battle first.
Okay, we'll be back.
I still can't believe that Squirt actually beat Cerberus.
Just between us, I'd already worn Cerberus down by the time the little guy jumped in.
My lips are sealed.
So what kind of arena that's going to have Hercules competing in it can't take a little Cerberus action? Why? The puppies in the boxes. Donald is getting underleveled. I'm guessing if they're unconscious when you're defeating enemies, they don't get experience for that. No, wait, we all have the same experience points. Why is Donald level up so slow? Well, I ask that, and then... Donald takes a little more experience than the rest of us, I guess. It's okay, buddy. Apparently you're going to be, like, the most powerful wizard in the multiverse before too long.
Hey, are you alright?
Yeah.
So, why did you go along with him anyway?
I'm looking for someone. Hades promised to help. I tried to exploit the power of darkness, but it backfired. I fell into darkness, and I couldn't find the light.
You'll find it. I'm searching too.
For your light?
That's wonderful.
Don't lose sight of it.
I fell into darkness. An Italian plumber.
How about a rematch
did flip
sometime?
Kicks on me for like 3 minutes straight.
No dark powers
couldn't get
involved.
Away.
I think I'll pass.
Then I came to this world because, man, Sonic Blade. I think that's the move I used to spam all the time in Chain of Memories because it was the only one I knew for a really long time.
Ha! Great.
Wow, my poor inventory. Except that I don't know how to use it.
He's strong. He's kind. He's always there for you. And he's handsome to boot. He's perfect. Perfect.
Perfectly infuriated! He drives me crazy!
Wait a minute. What are you worried about? All the pieces are in place. Relax.
Do we need to cue up Meg's song from Hercules?
Here's what you do. Let Hercules train the kid. In the next games, I'll take care of them both. Who invited you to the party? Stay out of this. This is my show.
As you wish. Fight to your heart's content.
I guess Hades is one of the few people who could just tell Maleficent to buzz off. We'll be right back. me.
Donald? Goofy?
Sabor. Danger.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What is this place?
This place.
Okay. Where did the others go? Look, I got separated from my friends. Have you seen them?
Hmm?
Friends.
Friends.
Right. My friends. There's two of them. The loud one is Donald.
Huh?
Know what? Never mind. I'm looking for my friends, Riku and Kairi.
Look for Riku. Friends.
Right.
Kairi. Friends.
Right.
Friends, here.
Really? Huh?
Language.
Friends, here.
Not sure I understand, but show me. Take me to Riku and Kairi.
Tarzan, go.
And I'm Sora. Tarzan, go. Sora, go, go.
Gorsh, where are we? I sure hope Sora's okay.
We can find the king without him, huh?
Oh.
items to give you, Tarzan. When they were like, oh, you can find the puppies in the worlds because their world is gone, I really expected to, like, find them kind of around the world, not literally in boxes. Can't seem to change directions. Ship them off. Corella and Yzma hatched a plan together. We'll pack the puppies into boxes. We'll ship ourselves the boxes. That's too bad. Okay. Suddenly minigame.
Jane!
Tarzan! Oh, and who's this?
Hi there. I'm...
Oh, you speak English. So then, obviously you're not related to Tarzan. Are you here to study the gorillas?
Highly doubtful.
Sora!
Goofy! Donald!
A circus of clowns. Not much use for hunting gorillas.
Mr. Clayton, we're studying them, not hunting them. This is research. Well, the more the merrier.
I wonder
do make
if he's
yourselves
the bad
at home.
Guy. Could be.
Well, anyway,
I'm staying.
Huh?
Sora, look what we found. Look at this.
Stay alive for more than 5 seconds at a time. Back. I guess I need to get like a be right back screen. I think I'll play through to the next save spot, and then I gotta get off for the night. I've been putting off working on the D&D campaign endlessly, so I actually need to do some of that tonight. No, I think I'm good. It's only Tuesday after all. I can get done by then. Why does this go away without me prompting it to replicating items? Put a potion in the pie. Hit it with ice. That's all I got so far. Something extra surreal about this one setup here. He's just staring at it, and it's steaming on its own. You can't be evil if you're just hanging out, having some tea in the jungle. I'm not going to hunt the insert anything that the British have hunted. I'm just having some tea while I watch them. Has already begun.
Well, Tarzan?
Where are my friends, Riku and Kairi? Hey, I thought...
That leaves just one place. Young man, we've been in this jungle for some time now. But we have yet to encounter these friends of yours. I'd wager they're with the gorillas, but Tarzan refuses to take us to them.
Really, Mr. Clayton? Tarzan wouldn't hide...
Then take us there. Take us to the gorillas. Gorillas.
Tarzan? Are you sure?
Tarzan, go see Kerchak.
Kerchak?
He must be the leader. Perfect. I'll go along as an escort. After all, the jungle is a dangerous place.
Come on. Yeah, Elden Ring was delayed, right? Seems like kind of a great project, honestly. February? Wait, when was it originally supposed to come out? Because it's already October. I only heard about the delay pretty recently. Alright. You know, I'm just trying to... the camera's bad, just goofy please. Find this. Hippos are so cuddly. Doesn't it just make you want to go hug one in the wild? Oh, that didn't take as long as I thought it would.
Kerchak, please listen to me. I know the nesting grounds are secret, but I trust them. You see, I want to help them because, well, they need us.
Oh, did you get that?
No!
Kerchak! Kerchak!
Pretty easy to get lost here, but I keep accidentally going the right way. Duck season, fire!
What's the big idea?
Wait, Kerchak, please!
You don't understand. I was only trying to. A snake slithered by. You see, I saved that poor gorilla's life.
Me too, Tarzan. All right. Just drop me into an encounter.
Now, Miss Porter, as I told you, I was not aiming at the gorilla.
You are not to go near the gorillas again.
Oh, because of one mishap. Come now. What am I doing with these imbeciles? Blasted gorillas! I'll hunt down every last one of them! I'll track them down somehow! I'll stake my life on it!
It's kind of amazing how much more effort they put into Clayton's facial expressions than the main character. Brian Blessed.
Heartless!
Monkey Heartless.
Thunder!
This thing again. I don't know where you are.
Come on!
Are you still here? What is this thing? Why does it keep popping up and teleporting around? Coming in, guys. Hanging out. And I guess I'll see you... Well, I guess whatever. I'm gonna try to do this a couple hours a day for a while. Otherwise, it's gonna take all year and, like, all next year. Good night.